where'd that little fucker go?
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place, but you're here.
Danny, open up! You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall, some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is. Oh, love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Hi.
Piper!
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Mr. McDonough, tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
I'm sure your city's a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth. Until the wind blows.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappers?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. Hmm, a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
You're back.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Free paper to newcomers.
I gotta check a few things first. We'll talk later.
Hey, Nat.
Hey, newcomer. Free paper on the latest threat from the Institute.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone. And we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there. And they'll grab you, too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City, anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
What else do you know about Mr. Valentine?
I know all the adults who go there won't admit it. Ain't that the way it is? No one's ever grateful for the people who help out the most.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
You wouldn't last an hour out there. I'll take my chances on this side of the graveyard.
Hey, there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. A combat zone. I stay clear if I
Hey there.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Why?
Because I don't know you, and I will not serve a synth pretending to be human. So are you human?
Synth? What's a synth?
A synth, as in synthetic person. Those things the Institute makes. Look real, with hair and sweat and blood and everything. So, are you human or not?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough, but I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
What kind of business you running here, anyway?
We buy and sell anything and everything. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. The robot takes care of customers at night. Only one I trust to do it. At least I know he's a machine.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what we got.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition! It's the new guy. That's you, right?
The new guy?
Word kinda travels fast in Diamond City. What can I say? Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
So you know weapons, huh?
Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever. And they'll keep you alive for sure. But the real secret is in the mods. The little personal touches. Install a scope, expand the clip size, whatever. You spend time with your gear, and you'll have the right answer to every problem. Anyway, let's get back to you and what kind of protection you need.
Sure, let's take a look.
Self-defense at its best.
Genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Oh, really? What kind of teams were there?
There was the Diamond City Demolishers. Big brutes of guys. Played in full power armor with special pneumatic arms, you know, for swinging. Then you had the Lexington Ladies. An all-female team with Coach Bloody Mary Sue at the helm. Highest kill count in the league! I could spend all day talking about the Concord Crushers or the Quincy Killmeisters, but you get the idea. It was a hell of a sport.
Sounds like fun.
Bet your socks it was. Now, how about you pick up a little memento in the form of a genuine swatter?
Got any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport, I got a lead. On a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for punks. Weston had an estate not too far from here. Legend says when he retired, the league presented him with a baseball, catcher's mitt, and playing card signed by all the other coaches. See where I'm going with this? I'll pay 100 caps each for those relics. What do you say?
A card, a mitt, and a ball. Got it.
I thank you. And baseball thanks you.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
What are you saying?
Nani shimasu ka?
Tell me a joke.
Nani shimasu ka?
No.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Self-prescribed Kim.
Doctor?
A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about a facial reconstructive services.
Facial reconstruction? What's that?
It's Doc Crocker's specialty. If you're interested, talk to him about it. Just head through the door with our logo on it. Now, if you have an actual medical problem, speak up.
So what kind of treatments are common around here?
Bandaging wounds and cleaning radiation exposure are the most common things you outsiders usually ask for. That and kicking a chem habit.
Patch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
All right, let's flush your system. All done. Any other complaints?
No, we're done.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Don't think I can pick this.
Got plenty of Brahmin meat on the hooks.
Wait, what kind of meat is this?
You never heard of Brahmin? Big, dumb, got four legs and two heads. They're the only cattle around. Everything's fresh from the Codman family farms. Sometimes, they get weird stuff from the caravans, too.
Just looking.
Can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in a dugout inn, and that's the bulls.
Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand.
You need something, Scabbard?
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Wait, who were you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary. Handle his appointments, his papers, that sort of thing. Well, that's what I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared, and I can't keep a detective agency open without a detective.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Thank you.
A. Some sort of code?
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
You're a tour guide?
Error. Response not recognized. Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No way I could pick this. Got it.
Thank you. Got work to do. Can't talk now.